Dear professional friends, today in this video, I am going to discuss about what is LLP Settlement Scheme, Company Fresh Start Scheme 2020. MCA also announced LLP Settlement Scheme 2020. LLP Settlement Scheme 2020 is a scheme to give a one-time opportunity relaxation in additional fees to the defaulting LLPs to make good their default by filing pending documents like Form 3, 4, 8, 11 and etc. and to serve as a compliant LLP in future. The general link has been given in my description box. You can click the link and you can access the more details. Main object of the LLP Settlement Scheme 2020. The Ministry of Corporate Affairs, as part of government's concern to ease of doing business, has decided to introduce a scheme, namely LLP Settlement Scheme 2020, by allowing a one-time condonation of delay in filing statutory required documents with the Register of Companies. What is the time limit for the scheme? The scheme shall come into force from 16th March 2020 and shall remain effective up to 31st December 2020, both days inclusive. Recently, the deadline has been extended up to 31st December 2020. So this is a golden opportunity for LLPs which has not filed any form. They can avail this settlement scheme and file the form and avoid heavy penalty. What is the additional fee to be paid under the scheme? Under the scheme, for the belated documents, the LLP shall pay statutory filing fees as prescribed under the LLP Act and the rules made thereunder, along with the additional fee of ₹10 per day, provided that such payment of additional fee shall not exceed 5,000 per document. So additional fee of ₹10 per day only. So if you have not filed a form 4 and 8 of LLP, then each form maximum filing additional fee will be 5,000 for each form on which filing the scheme shall be applicable. Scheme shall be applicable only on the filing following documents. Form number 3, information with regard to limited liability partnership agreement and changes if any made thereon. Form number 4, notice of appointment, cessation of change in the name and address, designation of designated partner or partners and consent to become a partner, designated partner. Form 8, statement of account and solvency, annual and interim. And form number 11, annual return of limited liability partnership, LLP, and other forms which has been explained in this video and the slide as I have given you in detail. For which LLPs this scheme is not applicable? The scheme shall not apply to LLPs which have made an application in Form 24 to the Register of Companies for striking off its name from the register as per the provisions of Rule 37 subsection 1 of the LLP Rules 2009. Is there any immunity from prosecution in respect of documents filed under the scheme? Yes, defaulting LLPs which have filed their pending documents till 31st December 2020 and made good the default shall not be subject to prosecution by the registrar on such default. What action registrar can take on the defaulting LLPs which have not availed this scheme after conclusion of the same? On the conclusion of this scheme, that is 31st December 2020, the registrar shall take necessary action under the LLP Act 2008 against the LLPs which have not availed this scheme and are in default in filing documents as required under the provisions of LLP Act 2008 in a timely manner. The defaulting LLPs may be subjected to prosecution by the Register of Companies for such default. So it's a very good golden opportunity for those LLPs who are not compliant with the filing various forms under this section. So this is the right time for them to avail this LLP Settlement Scheme 2020 and file all the forms with the minimum penalty so that the company can become active and active. Friends, I think you like this video very much. If you like this, I request you to please subscribe my channel. Thanking you once again, R.V. Shekhar, practicing company secretary.